Hello, my summer YouTube friends! See, I've been waiting all day for you to. Guess what? It's Mashup Mondays! Woohoo! Welcome back to my channel. Today it's going to be a short video because I'm just filming in the mirror to show you what camera I've been using. What I have is a Canon Rebel T3i. Pretty snazzy. I got it at Best Buy and I think it's the best purchase I've made so far this year. And I did it because I wanted to make videos for you that were clear and you could see me well. And it's been working very well. It comes in a box like this.
Okay, you can't see that.
Comes in a box like this. It says Rebel on it. It has this, another instruction book in Spanish, but the lens that I'm using comes with the camera. It says Canon Zoom Lens EF-S18-55 millimeters. 1:3.5-5.6:12. No, that's this IS. I'll show you the back of it. Looks like this, and I can't really show you the back of it because then that would just take me out of the screen, so you won't be able to see anything. But I'll show you this part. It turns and it's just, yeah, if you need to see yourself in your videos. I mean, I try not looking at it a lot when I film because I want to make eye contact with you, you know? It's been working very well. The settings on there, you have to toggle with in order to get the right lighting setting and filter through it. But I looked up some YouTube videos online that helped me start my camera, and I can put those links down below so you can see those too, because they were really good videos to watch for me because I've never purchased one of these before. That's about it. So, short video. Thank you for watching today. I hope this gives you an idea of camera to purchase. I don't know. It's a good camera for me since I like making videos now this year. Let me know if you have any other questions below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. I hope you have a great week. It's Monday. Got through it. Yay. Okay. Now I have to go do homework. Keep us hostage. I don't wanna think. This is kinda weird. Anyway, I can't stop looking at the camera. But I need to stop because I need to look into your eyes right now. Now I'm pacing 5 minutes, 10 minutes, now it's been an hour.